Welcome to today's home update. I'm Amanda. It's a common question for consumers, students, and real estate professionals. How much do real estate agents make? The answer can vary wildly depending on where you're working, how many hours a week, and with whom. A recent infographic released by Point 2 explains some of the interesting variables. According to Salary.com, the median income for a real estate agent in the United States is $38,067, with an average basic commission of 5-6%. Your broker will determine how you will be compensated, but in most cases, you will split your commission with your broker by percentages. Usually, 50% of the commission goes to the brokerage representing the other party, and 40-80% of the remaining 50% is your take-home, with the rest going to your broker. So using that structure with an example of a $300,000 home sale price, a 6% commission would be $18,000. $9,000, or 50%, would go to the buyer's brokerage, and the other $9,000 would go to the listing brokerage, your company. Of your company's share of the $9,000, you as the listing agent on a 50-50 split would take home $4,500. Bear in mind, this figure is before factoring in expenses, which may include income taxes, overhead, transportation, marketing materials, technology, continuing education, and industry dues. So under this scenario, how many houses would you have to sell to take home $38,000 a year? To see this insightful Point 2 infographic plus a lively social discussion by Riz Media readers, visit rizmedia.com and enter "How much do real estate agents make?" in the search field. And if you're working with clients who are questioning your commission, share this with them. They might be surprised to see just how much you actually take home. Thanks for watching today's home update. See you next time.